How to delete Cash App account? Well, first of all, we go to our Cash App. Now you click here and you scroll down to go to support. Once you're in support, you need to search close account. And you click here, close your Cash App account. You're gonna want to read this information here and click confirm. And perfect, just like that, your Cash App account has been closed. If this video was helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing.